fifth industrial dialogue in the Real Mosmar Map project has been held in Milan, thanks to the organization of Giannino Bassetti Foundation. The event in Milan was the second devoted to 3D printing biomedicine because the first one has been held in Munich.
Well, 3D printing is additive manufacturing, the layered by layer production of three-dimensional objects. In biomedicine, we use that to print molds or models of patients.
It was a very successful event. We had 28 participants coming from different experiences and different fields. So coming from industry, research, civil society organization, funding agencies. The fields of industry gathered in Milan was different in comparison with the Munich one because there are some peculiarities. In Milan, in Lombardy region, there are several fab labs and maker spaces that act as companies. They are firms, there are companies actually, but they also act as hybrid actors.
Gestiamo un fab lab, il fab lab Milano, quindi alterniamo un'attività open, educational, e un'attività più business legata al mondo 3D.
We have the same format used in the previous industrial dialogue events in our project. The final aim of this event is to co-design a tool that can be useful for industry, for firms, for companies to implement RRI.
We try to build up a register of the innovation for the 3D printing in the sense that we would like to bring together in an open source and an open library of information, biomaterials producer, printers production, clinician association to certificate a process of innovation.
We were working on building up a curricula for RRI to be not just at professional level, which of course is needed because new technology needs new protocols, new regulations, but also at the level of awareness for citizens.
The feedbacks coming from the participants were absolutely nice because they found this event absolutely interesting and useful. The presence of seven civil society organization representatives was something quite new for some of them.
I had the chance to, you know, discuss with some association about what they want to get from producers and from the market. On the other hand, I understood better what means research, responsible research and innovation, and how this principle can be appealing for a company.
Portare le idee, le competenze, tra virgolette, di noi pazienti mi è sembrato molto utile, quindi per noi molto interessante, perché pensiamo di raggiungere un obiettivo finalmente.
We think that RRI is an opportunity, a huge opportunity, because it will focus, or at least try to move the focus from the poor benefits-oriented concepts of a traditional company to something a bit different in which a company must make a profit, because that's the objective of the company, but at the same time is like leading the change in society.
When it comes to innovation, we have also to account for risks. Without risks, we cannot move on. But at the same time, like I said, we have to evaluate the pros and cons of every applications to make sure that what we will innovate will benefit patients and society in general.